start? Right, there we go. I set the hibernation point to 1 hour instead of every 5 minutes. I think it was 5 or it was 10, I can't quite recall. So I think that should help. I think I messed with the audio, didn't I? Actually, it's a little bit too much for me. Back to title, yes, 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 yes. Options, audio. Honestly, that's enough for me. Okay, maybe that's enough. Let's check it's kept those out. Yep, yep. Alright. Alright, we're good now. I feel like we're good now. At least I feel like I'm not going to get a headache after a couple minutes. Alright, so how are we doing? That's what we're working with. Mm-hmm. Right, we got to figure out where exactly we want to go here. So, it's all about just opening up more progress, isn't it? I forgot, the gameplay isn't super casual. It's basically like, let's go. Like, no messing around, let's go. Maybe that enemy hasn't reset because I haven't gotten too far off screen. There we go. Oh, can I yeet here? Or you can. Didn't mean to do that. Fucking hell. Okay, there we go. I think I've probably been in here. Yeah, it's fine. Ow. Ow. Remembering all this after not playing it for a while, just to... That's the problem with streaming, man. Ow. Like, games are meant to be played continuously, in my opinion. Health for me. Is there any further we can get here? Alright, maybe. No. That's unfortunate. So let's travel back. Okay, so you can kind of see, like, below the blue room, there's like that door that we can't seem to go through yet. Okay, so go down two doors. Please have some health. need the health. Health is wealth. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, really? Is it one of those ones? Oh, and not necessarily. Okay. Okay. Or did this lead to like a weird place? I feel like it did. Oh man, that's messed up. Slow and steady. That's pretty good. I'll take that. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Apparently there's an Axiom Verge 2. I wonder if it's any good. It never happened. What was I thinking? Worth a try? I think I've been here. Yeah, I have. Now, was I able to... I think I faced this conundrum before, and I wasn't able to figure it out. Good. Good. Okay, now I can at least proceed a little bit. Cool. Okay, so... Alright, fair enough. Gimme. Okay. How? Oh, because I shot at it. Just be very cautious. No music in this area. Alright, let's go in here. Okay. Goody. Oh, that's weird. It's like a double save room. Okay. I'll take it. Boss room. Okay, what we got in here? Oh, hello. Surprise, surprise, it's another giant armed monster. Who is it? Are you, demon? No, just a normal guy. Trust me, I don't even want to be here. It carries weapons, but it looks like... I'm sure. I only carry this gun to defend myself. If you just let me be, I won't use it. Cannot trust self. Cannot trust Etios. But to be safe, it must die. Fuck. Gun is OP for this boss battle. Get wrecked, get wrecked. Eat my ass. Eat my fucking ass. Oh no, that was bad. Come on. First time every time, first time, first time, first time. Fucking die. Uh-oh. No, not again. Uh-oh, fuck. It's fine though. We picked the right weapon, we just gotta be not careless. I have to be not careless. I should have to get good. It would have been nice to have, our first try though. It would have been quite nice. Fuck off. That was like a half one. Don't come closer. Ow! Stop being cheap! Fucking devastated. It's gonna get me again. Die, die, die. Okay.